Good morning, students. Hope you understood what I taught you in the last question. Some problem sums. Today we'll continue with the same exercise. The chapter is going on. Chapter 1. Name rational number. And which exercise? Exercise 1.8. So question number 5 is, question 5 says, divide the sum of 43 upon 12 and 7 upon 3 by their difference. Clear? What does the question say? First of all, we have to find the sum of these two terms, then the difference, and then divide them. So what we are going to do, our first step would be, we have to sum up these two terms. Sum means add. Sum of 43 upon 12 and 7 upon 3, right? 43 upon 12 plus 7 upon 3. Two different denominators are there. We are going to take the LCM. Now, in 12's table, 12 come one time. So, 43 into 1 plus in 3's table, 12 come 4 times. So, 7 into 4. Right? Now, 43 into 1 is 43 plus 7 into 4 is 28 upon 12 is equals to, now add them, 8 plus 3 is 11. 1 carry, 2 plus 4 is 6, 6 plus 1, 7. 71 upon 12. Now what we are going to do? We are going to find the difference. Difference of 43 upon 12 and 7 upon 3. Difference means we have to subtract. So what we are going to write? 43 upon 12 minus 7 upon 3. Again, we have to take the LCM. Why? Because denominators are different. LCM is 12. Now, 12 in 12's table, 12 come one time. So, 43 into 1 minus. Only the sign changed. 3 in 3's table, 12 comes 4 times. 7 into 4. 43 minus 7. 4's are 28. Upon 12. Now, 13 minus 8 is how much? 5. What is left here? Because we have taken carry. 3. 3 minus 2 is 1. So, what is left? 15 upon 12. Now, 15 and 12 comes in same table. So, they can get reduced. In which table? In 3's table. 3 4s are 3 5s are. So what is the answer? 5 upon 4 is the answer. Is the difference. Now what we are going to do? We are going to divide these two terms. Which two terms? This one and this one. So our sum was what? Our sum was 71 upon 12. And difference was 5 upon 4, right? Now what we are going to do? We are going to divide them. So 71 upon 12 divided by 5 upon 4. You know how to divide? For dividing we have to reciprocal. So we are going to write here 71 upon 12. Sign will change and numerator will come in denominator and denominator will come in numerator. 4 upon 5. 4 ones are 4, 3s are. Now what is left? Thus, 71 upon 3 multiplied by 1 upon 5. Product of numerator upon product of denominator, right? So, what is the answer? 71 upon 3 by 15. 71 71 upon 15 is the answer. Now next question is, from a rope of 40 meter long, piece of equal size are cut. If the length of one piece is 3 1/3 meter, find the number of such pieces. From a rope of 40 meter long, pieces of equal size are cut. If the length of one piece is 3 1/3 meter, find the number of such pieces. Solution. How we are going to talk? Write. First of all, what is the length of the rope given? Length of rope given how much? 40 meter, right? Length of one piece is given. Is how much? 3 1/3 meter. We have, what we have to find? We have to find number of ropes. First of all, change it. 3 3 is 9, 9 plus 1 10. 10 upon 3 meters. Now we have to find the number of ropes, how many number of pieces were cut from 40 meters. So what we are going to do? We are going to divide the length of rope by the length of one piece. So number of pieces is equals to length of rope by length of one piece. Right, what is the length of one rope? 40 meter upon 10 upon 3 meter. 10 upon 3 meter. Meter, meter got cancelled. What is left? 40 upon 1 whole upon 10 upon 3. So how we are going to solve this? We are going to interchange. 40 will be multiplied by 3 and 1 will be multiplied by 10. 40 into 3 upon 1 into 10. 0, 0 got cancelled. What is left? 4 into 3. 4 into 3 is how much? 12. So how many pieces are there? 12 pieces. So we can write, therefore, number of pieces cut from 40 meter long rope is 12. That's all for today. Thank you.